What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when the Roblox Marketplace is not loading on your mobile device or PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Marketplace not loading problem usually occurs because of issues with the Roblox servers, your own connection, or outdated game files. First, open up your Task Manager. In the Processes section, add all Roblox-related processes, such as the game client or shaders and mods. If you're getting the error on the Microsoft Store version of the game, then open up the Microsoft Store app. Here, look up Roblox and launch the application from the Microsoft Store. This will ensure the game files are up to date and that you're connected to the server. If this problem occurs on the web version of the game, then open up your browser and navigate to roblox.com. Here, proceed to log out of your account and log back in. If you're unable to log back into your account, then this problem is related to the Roblox servers. Navigate to status.roblox.com and verify if the servers are operational. You can see current and past server-related problems, such as server outages or maintenance planned on servers in your region. If the Roblox Marketplace is not loading on your mobile device, then make sure to exit the Roblox app and make sure that the game is up to date through your Google Play or App Store. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.